Hi, welcome to a new episode. In this one, we are going to talk about my phone and how to fix it with common household superglue. The reason is that I broke my phone from the back side and the front, and I really want to know if you can fix it up with superglue. I kinda doubt it, but we will see. And yes, this is a really working phone and it's my personal one. So, if you don't believe it, then here's the game I play. It loads up. Yeah. So, let's see if it works. For backup reasons, I ordered a new back case and front case, so if it doesn't work, we can do it now. Yeah. Okay. Erase the plate. Oh. Okay. Something cracked. Okay. This was a little bit of black glass. Actually, This is common household. Fast cleaner. With alcohol. Whoa! Okay. The corner is harder where there are more. Okay. This one was the cheapest in the market. Yes, this works. As you can see, no cracks here. Just a bit more cleaning and... wow! Okay, let's try this side. So here we can see if it hides. And how well it doesn't hide cracks, that's for sure, or maybe something, but it mainly does that you don't get glass in your fingers. As you can see, it doesn't really, it doesn't hide cracks. Maybe a bit, but wow, this really works, so... as you can see, it doesn't give any durability, but... yeah... it's not the best choice. Oh-ho! My phone is so wobbly. Next time you're going to see how I'm swapping the front and back case.